I will say what needs to be said from the point of view of me and Anna. We organized a whole bunch of activities connected with the exchanges, and it would not all be possible without the help and efforts of the tutors, teachers in the academy, the students, the Polish students who give a helping hand and are so friendly and welcoming, and also without you, the Erasmus and international students that choose to come to our academy to enjoy the experience. I would like to thank the curators, Daria from Eskiszewi and Magnus from Enstede, and also Lili, who designed the poster from Tianjin. Am I right?
Lili?
Lili, yes. And also the designer of the t-shirt of school. Thank you very much.
The design of the t-shirt is here, so.
Yeah, and some t-shirts I think are on the owners. So please enjoy this wonderful exhibition. It always amazes me how much could be done in one semester and in a couple of hours of installation that is also hard work. Thank you very much and enjoy, and maybe the director would like to say a sentence or two.
Good afternoon. I'm a rector of this Academy of Fine Arts, I don't know who I am. I would like to say thank you so much that you joined that exhibition. It's really great. I've seen a lot of exhibitions, but this is really one of the best. It's really great photos, objects, and surrounding that, and this fantastic sculpture, which is, I understand, sound part of it. I mean, it's like instruments, so it's really fantastic. And I would like to say thank you that you chose our Academy of Fine Art in Design in Wroclaw. And I also confirm that the Erasmus is a great program. And I hope you will come again to Wroclaw, maybe not for the Erasmus, but for the vacation, or for the rest of your life, if you like it. It's up to you guys. So thank you so much. Enjoy the wine.
And I want to say something more, because I want to invite all the Erasmus students to come here to take a picture.